some 138 billion Ghana cedis. And that's about 68.27% of GDP. And the president was talking yesterday about they reducing it from about 73% at the end of 2016 to some 68.2%, which is commendable. But this means that every Ghanaian citizen is indebted to the tune of 5,000 Ghana cedis to Ghana's creditors. So that's what it means. So each of us sitting here now can just, you owe about 5,000 Ghana cedis. Okay. So if you're a household of five people, you multiply 5,000 by five, and that's the average indebtedness of each household.